Okay, thank you very much. I'm going to turn it over for a quick welcome to Charles Koch. Charles, take it away.
You know, usually in a business, if there's something unpleasant to do or some guilt that somebody has to take, it's not the CEO, it's some poor guy or girl that had nothing to do with it. It doesn't work that Coke industry, so I think it's a principle of market-based rent. There's dirty work that needs to be done, they assign it to me. So, there you have it. Came up with this theory. I must have been crazy. But we've been talking about, we have, as Saddam Hussein, this is the mother of our wars we've got over the next 18 months for the life or death of this country. So I'm not going to do this to put any pressure on anyone here. Mind you, this is not pressure. But if this makes your heart feel glad and you want to be more forthcoming, then so be it. What I want to do is recognize not all of our great partners, but those partners who have given more than a billion. Alphabetical, the Camerons, John Childs, the Siokas, the Cortopassis, Joe Crabb, the DeVosses, the Farmers, Tully Friedman, the Priests, the Bullenwriters, the Gillums, the Griffins, the Hams, the Hayworths, the Haydens, Diane Hendricks, the Humphreys family, Virginia James, the Ladies, the Marshalls family, the Menards, John Moran, the Patricks, the Popes, the Schwabs, Paul Singer, the Templetons, the Traitels, the Robertsons, Karen Wright and Tom Raston, and the principals with the Service Group of America, and then 10 more will remain anonymous, including David and me. So we'll get on with it. Next seminar, I'm going to read the names of 10 of them. So, there you are. Thank you. Okay, you all enjoy your dinner. We'll be back to you later.